I'm redoing this autism talk video because the last version of this video didn't meet to my standards and was mediocre. I hope you enjoy this new version of this video that I'm about to make. Hi everyone, Lewis here, and welcome to a new episode of Autism Talk. There's a side to me I want to talk about. As you all know, I'm autistic, and my case is mild, also known as Asperger's syndrome. Today, I'll be talking about stimming. It is common for someone with autism to stim. People with autism do what is called stimming. It can be either rocking back and forth, like I have done, moving their heads around, flapping their hands, etc. Stimming isn't always a bad thing. It can draw negative attention, but is rarely dangerous. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell for alerts when I upload new content to the channel, especially those with disabilities similar to mine. You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. As I always say, it's time for adventure!